Okay, we're gonna continue on with our exploration. I thought I hit this. Well, what's I think that? Maybe I was by barracks myself. Of some kind.
Let battle sweat flow.
We feed the raven this day.
But we, let me see something, Harry. Put my helmet on. That's the only way you get your, well, I would think you would get your perks. Oh shit.
A sacrifice! Golden!
Come on, get up. Oh shit. Oh, we got him already. Oh. Yeah, now we're burning. Whoa. That's the best fighting I've seen myself carry. See where the bad guy is on. Somebody's fighting somebody. Arrow dude. Let me see. Where is he? No? Okay. Oh, key. Wow. So there's something over here though I saw. Here, okay. Did we do this already? Open door. Maybe we did this already. Anything? I was thinking it's showing that we hadn't done it, but it looks really familiar. I guess, yeah. I guess when you play this game long enough, everything looks the same. Anything. Guess we know we can go around smashing things, but let's just pick up. Okay. So there's a lot of stuff. There's one, something over there. I think there's something over here too. Yeah, something there in the middle. So come on, guys. Whoa.
Heck, the trolls spawn.
This dude. Come on. See, I'm doing way better than I was doing before. do. Oh. Door's open.
Come, help me with this.
You are holding.
I really... That's a big guy. He's just dead in there. Might have just threw him. Broken shield. Oh, read something. Bad guy. I didn't even have time to read the note yet. Let me see. Oh, Magister's Mask. That's a map. Let me see what this says. Here lies King Edmund, father of East Anglia, a good and godly man. May he lie here in peace, surrounded by the children of God until doomsday, when the dust shall return to the earth and the spirit shall return unto heaven. Lord, have mercy on his soul. Sorry for the disruption. Collect. Oh, here's the key here. Okay. Just to be sure. Somebody's a wounded. That's terrible. Oh, I'm looting the guy underneath. Oh, okay. Who, where is the enemy shooting from?
That's it. See, back to the ship.
No, that wasn't it. We gotta get one more. I think it was over here somewhere. Yeah. They always say back to the ship. Where did they go? Oh, I got a key. I think I need one more for my bow. I can see a difference with the sword play. Axe play in my case. Definitely upgrading. Yeah, I mean, it would make sense. I mean, I'm not arguing the fact. I'm not in disagreement. I think, yeah, when you start a game, your character is really weak, sluggish. I think it kind of goes with it. How many arrows? I gotta know. You know, you have to upgrade your character, weapons, everything for your character to improve its movement, actions, speed, how fast you can kill somebody, how well you can defend yourself, everything, you know. You know, of course you get a little frustrated, but I can tell the difference. I think we're okay now. Which is great, because it's really frustrating when you're trying to fight and you're getting killed all the time and you think you're doing the right things. I get down to arrows. You know, you're dodging, you're blocking, you're doing headshots too, and I don't want to do, I mean, headshots are great, especially in stealth, when you're stealthy. You're attacking, you know, village town or whatever, and you're trying to be stealthy. Archery is probably the best thing to use, but cases like this, when you have your fellow Vikings with you, you can just go in with your sword, axe, or whatever, hammer, or whatever, or your main, or your secondary, if you're using secondary, and just go with that. Especially at this stage, since my arrow count is so low. Jeez, I mean, but there's a lot of arrows around, but it's really frustrating when you go from one location to another location, and in between, you use up your arrows, and then you can't find any place, can't find any replacement arrows. That sucks.
Eivor!
Okay.
What does Havok?
Okay, take him in. And let me see. Make sure everything is cleared up. Okay. And then there's something over here. Oh, this is. Never mind. We know what this one's about. That one's gonna be a while before I can. That's like in-game, in-game kind of a thing. But we'll continue on. We want to go. Well, actually, we're gonna have another raid. We are gonna go. I think we're finished with the north part of it. So we're gonna go. To this one. Was here. Okay. Right here. And then explore this area. Explore some of this too. So we'll probably just go down the, after getting this, continue down the river and then swing right. And then, because excess is what, 160. And then we're going to go back up the river. Yeah, no need to go down here. Yeah. Come over here. That's in 90. This is 160, so we won't do any raiding here. So we'll go up the river, and let me see, this is 90. Up the river this way, come back this way. Could go up the river this way and go around, but I don't know. And then, because we need to go over here. Mercia. And maybe raid here. And then clear out this area, and then come up here, clear out this area, and hit the fast travel spots. Here's one that's pretty good. Knock. Oh yeah, is there what arenas or something? Okay, I can't put, I'm sorry, they look really nice names, nice roll of the tongue, almost, well, I wouldn't say Italian, but, or even French, but English have their own way of naming, and they're pretty, well, I don't know, well, yeah, most of this was English names. I think only some of them were Norwegian in origin, but, they nice sounding names. I just have a hard time pronouncing them. So let's continue. Oh, this is the one that I really want to hit, because I had trouble the last time. But then again, I was kind of low power too. So I'm waiting. I'm looking forward to hitting this one again. Then we're gonna hit this one. Wherever there's here, here. I don't think we can. Well, this is the thing. They say, well, you can call your guys to help you, but I think it's only when you're near land, but I mean near water. But I've seen it where you're near water and they don't help you, so I don't know what's going on with that. So we'll see. So let's go right to the right. We have to talk on that. Oh, we are entering a lake. Stay to the left. I mean, to the right. Oh, no, to the left. Yeah, coming down. Gonna stay away from that weird stuff. You come in. It's like, come on, dude. A lot of the Earth events are pretty cool, and some of them are not bad. But I'll just do that for another video. We need to go up here and see. Oh, here is something. Let me see, get closer. And there's a world event here too. Looks like it's right there. Get close enough, we'll send our... Oh, I think we got two. Wait a minute. Oh, that's right, because we already marked this one. We can remove that one now. We only have the one. Edmund's hope. Can we get 80? Yeah. We're almost ready to have it's in this little
show me
shack. We need a key. Gosh darn it. And then there's something over here, but we'll get the key and then worry about the Earth event later. We should get the key first, because I know we're going to need a key to get the treasure or, wealth. So I'll do that first. I'm looking everywhere else. I'm looking to see if there's any enemies. I don't see any. We can keep our helmet. You're not going to get the full benefit of your armor and the perks if you don't wear your helmet. At least that's what I figure. I don't know. Like I said, people, you can play the game any way you want. Here's where you're going to jump. I feel a little guilty going into Dane territory. Stealing from looting their gear. I feel bad. So, let's see, can we go? Oh, we had to hit the ladder. Spooky music, I guess. Yeah, explorer music, huh? Read. Oh, there's somebody dead here. Raider's key. I made a Saxon beg for the sweet gift of death for this knowledge. There is great treasure hidden near the church. The way is shut, but I have the key. Tell the draw I will return with the greatest spoils. Okay, so where's the key? Oh, the key's right there. I guess not. Okay. She gets 2 points after this. Oh no, not yet. A little bit loud. Okay. We gotta stay away from. Oh, there's some gold over there. Gold everywhere else. Wow. Okay. Jump in the pile. See, the pile's over there. I don't think you can reach. Just barely. What's in the white? Oh, collect. Treasure record. Treasure hoard map collected. East Anglia hoard map. Tell you where all the treasure is in East Anglia. Loot chest. Alright, armor ruin. Okay. I need to do that to upgrade my armor. I didn't have enough. Well, if I would have done both my armor and my bow, I wouldn't have enough ore. Let's see, gotta go. Where did it go? Oh, here. This is the way the ship. We wouldn't have enough. Yeah, we wouldn't have enough ore, so we were only able to do the axe. Yeah, I like to hoard, I guess, hoard your resources so you can do more than one upgrade. I just don't want to, you know, spend one at a time. I want to spend it in at least a couple of upgrades in one shot. And I feel like I feel that I've accomplished something. What's that in the middle of the field? Let's see. Oh, that's a rabbit. I was just saying, it looks like a little fire or something going along the ground. Okay. See this the music. Oh, there's a little dock. I could have parked it on the dock. Let me see it. I don't think it's a fast travel spot though. I was looking right at it. Well, that's alright. Let me see, I don't think there's a fast travel spot.
What are you doing?
See? Get away from the blue as much as possible. I hope it doesn't do anything. I know we're at 30. What are we?
Raise the
bar! Yeah, leader! I forgot. What power we are at. Okay. Oh, here.
Continue later.
Good. Continue later. Great. Whoa!
We fight!
Somebody's got a... Oh, everything's burning now. After the fire burns out. So they got fire guys over here. I saw a key. Oh. See how quickly now? You gotta find this person. Where are they? It's way over here. Oh, he's up below somewhere. Strange place to be. One hit, smack. Okay, let's go in. It's an animal. Oh my God. I thought there was somebody up here. Oh, shit. There we go. Yeah. Oh, we burned it. Got that one. Key. I think I just picked it up. Yes. Oh no, dude didn't pick it up. Maybe he's below. Guy is with the key anyway. Yeah, this is the key. We can throw the oh, my boys are here, too. No, here. Okay. Else? Where's it? Loot first. Except for the, let me see, maybe it's because it's a hint. This unit, told me to patch up the wall, and I did it. Our oil is just beyond, so don't wave those torches around unless you want to join the Feast of the Dead in their modern grave. So if the so they're just on the other side of the wall, or this wall, but there isn't any. Maybe. Let me see. Oh, maybe we can get this one. I know. Yeah, so that was the click cool that was the clue is to use a torch. We can either throw it to where that wood is and then it'll drop down and explode. I think that's what it is. Let me see. Okay, that makes sense. So we can try this until we get it right. Aim. Boom. There you go. All right. Yeah, so the jars are right on the opposite side of the wall, so that's what we had to do. Just throw it so we can explode it. Okay, got it. Pick up torch. Pick up torch. Get rid of torch. Okay. They're really crafty in how they come up with, you know, these puzzles. Because all of this is Tomb Raider stuff. Tomb Raider kind of started all this stuff. Well, there was other games too, like Doom and all of this stuff. What's it called? Wolfenstein or whatever. And then every game that came along would take a little bit from what the previous game did and add their own little touches. I think Tomb Raider probably did a little bit of everybody. And pretty much everybody is following that kind of game style. You know, leveling up and finding, collecting stuff and puzzles and all of this stuff. Not just shooting. Here we go, we got two. Oh, what did we get? I'm so busy talking. Oh, plank and bucket heavy shield. Oh, really? That's a scary looking shield. That's the thing, I think over here in these other areas where they're higher level. Oh, we got another map. That's a weird looking map. Superior helmet. That's just a equip. Let me see what it looks like. Oh, it is a mask. It's a mask map. Okay. Like this map. Okay. We got a shield. Where? We can't select this one. We have to select this. Okay. Oh, here it is. Plank and buckler. Oh, the bear. Superior heavy. Oh, superior too. But it's what, four? How much is away? 20. And the other one is 10. Yeah. You'd have to be much stronger. But look at that. Its attack is 81. Block is 86. Wow. It's 47. Big difference. Increase heavy damage when parrying. Empty slot ruin. And then we have an axe to go with it. But see, our axe is still stronger than this axe. But we would have a shield to counter. Well, actually, that's the other axe we were using. I didn't know that. See, we got the hammer. That's a raven hammer. This is a bear axe. This is a fox axe? I mean, a wolf axe? Interesting. And this is a bear. Long sword. Bear. Raven axe. That's really light. Oh, and the long iron star is wolf. Was it? No, maybe bear. Bear? Let me see. Yeah, bear. Okay. And this one's, yeah. Okay, so we can mix up between the bear and the wolf. And this is a wolf. Superior bonded axe. But this, well, like I said, you can get to the point where you can mix and match, but if you have the same, if everything's the same, you get a perk. I'm looking forward to getting so we can also come back to this way too. So we can either go, we can go this way, or we can go back to where the ladder is. Yeah, see, that you got to read those things. Oh, because they give you hints. Okay, let's go back up. You gotta think a little bit. It'll take a little time, but you get it. Okay. So let's go ahead and stop this puppy right here. So we're gonna go ahead and go back up the coast. I need another arrow. Any arrows up here? Any like high point? Usually, oh shoot. Excuse me. It looks like almost, it looks like any, just about any high point you're gonna find arrows, but not here. I barely see. Okay. Go down. Yeah, get down. Please, get down. There. Okay. So, this has been a challenge. Man, you get to one of those areas. I gotta use the bathroom again. It's a big struggle trying to figure out how to get to the treasure. Get some arrows. Just gonna get one. And that takes a lot out of you. Beating your brain out trying to figure out how to solve it. Let me see. So, let's go back to the coast. Went to the wrong entrance, but that's all right. I'm gonna have to stop this and go use the bathroom. We'll get to the ship. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Ogno! Round or grief!
Oh, right away.